I want to do this to you. And I'm just like, I was like, Patrick, give me my phone. I was like, done. And then he's like, no, I'm going to send it. And then he's like, he's messing with me. So I was like, all right, that's it. So like, I tackle him for this phone. And like, we go, we're like, and then we've got roommates across the hall in their room studying. And we just burst into their room. And it's just all brawl. And
I'm like, burst into their room?
Yeah. And I'm like throwing him on their bed. And I'm just like pounding him and like grabbing the phone and everything. And I finally like get it away from him, but then, but then at that point, like, our roommates are looking at us like,
are they kidding?
Are they joking?
Yeah.
Is this real? Is this like happening right now? Anyways, then at that point, we're just done. And so like, then we're like really fighting. And so we go back into the hall, and I grab him and like pin him against the wall and like lift him a little bit. And, like, and he's like, and he just. He like passes out. I'm like, oh crap. So I'm like,
and you, as a medical professional, you know you do.
I'm sorry. Kill him. So he like comes back to you, right?
He's
just like,
he goes, and all of a sudden, he like, totally unrelated. Cut off his
head. I don't know why he passed out. I didn't realize I was squeezing that hard.
Patrick, Patrick says you were trying to swing, and he couldn't hit him.
Yeah, he said he had him off the ground with one hand and he couldn't reach him. I was gonna punch him too. I had my fist. I don't even know. But he's just like, if you anyway, so then it stopped and our roommates are like, get off him. I was like, all right, well, whatever. So, and then he comes out and he's just like, what the crap? He's pissed at this point. And I'm just like, where do we go? And so I'm just like, whatever, Patrick. And I have his like iPhone still in my hand, right? And so I'm just like, you know what, you can go fetch this. And I go outside and I just like, it's like I'm throwing it, right? And then I just like pocket it. And he's just like, you did it. And I was like, dude, you can go get it. It's
at this time, though, he's not willing to confront Josh physically. Right. He's terrified.
So anyways, at that point, it was super awkward. So I just left. And I was just like, I didn't take it here. I don't even know what I did with it. But Patrick, I was like, no, I didn't throw it.
Patrick says he walked around the apartment that night with a fried